We're following breaking news for you this morning. Hazmat crews are looking into a possible chemical spill in Sawtell near West LA. Calls first came in around 8:20 this morning about a suspicious package. It's not clear if it's inside the post office on Exposition Boulevard. The bomb squad has been called in. We'll bring you more details, of course, as they become available.